Yes, my child. Yes. Hands in my embrace. Oh, may your flesh sustain my divinity. Bless you. Bless you.
Onwards you march, eh? I hope it's not for any kind of glory, because you won't find a sniff of that in Mondstadt. And certainly I hope it's not in the name of the hallowed sentinels, because take my word for it, they're no better than the Rogar. I've got many a scar to prove it. Whether you've embraced Umbral or struggle against it is none of my concern. Power is a sweet temptation. The lamp will grant you that, sure enough. But don't confuse that with loyalty. Still, I'll not deny. I owe Umbral for giving me what it did. So the vestiges will be minded as long as I'm able. Name's Byron, by the way. I'll be around. Always am. Name's Byron.
carrying my soul with such a heretical burden. I cannot help but feel like this path only leads me, leads all of us.
Hello again, deathless one. I'm glad you were able to free yourself from behind those bars. Perhaps it was the Golden Gallant who put you there. I couldn't see him by firelight. I wonder where he went. Witness the woe of living rock made flesh by the arrogance of gods. When I carry only thunder in my heart, I worry lightning will strike me twice. Will you bring news of this fallen one's kin?
Ah, my invitation reached you.
Witness the woe of living rock. When I could. Will you bring news of.
Thought of Captain Stommond out there alone, hounded by. I'll pray for his safe.
Plenty of allied sentinels blight, but we Fidelis follow.
Oh, little. Our holy work continues, Lampic.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, light until her embrace.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Thank you.
I was traveling with said the trinket I wore was actually some kind of ancient magical accessory. Said it would toughen my skin against harm if I let him reinvigorate it with his sorcery. As you can see, he did that sure enough. Stupid bastard. But he was a stupid bastard with coin, and the mercenaries got to make a living. Wilmot wanted protection for a journey to Mornstead. powerful magic here for the finding. But the coward ran off here because some creatures appeared soon after I started petrifying. They couldn't take my hand, but hopefully they hunted him down in the Trina case. So, looks like my blade's for hire again. When I can swing it. Get this damn thing off me, and I'll be in your debt. And who doesn't appreciate having a favor in the pocket? this lamp, you rogue bastard! And come on and take it!
Thank you.
Get this damn thing, then who doesn't appreciate it?
Here you are again. If having your eyes open to the Umbral Realm hasn't driven you mad yet, then maybe you'll endure. Although you never really get used to it. You just learn to balance on the edge and ignore the whispers telling you to jump. I came to Mornstead once, a long time ago. I made a mistake, but now I'm going to put it right.
Name's Byron, by the way.
I'll be up.
Damn thing, and who doesn't appreciate having
Yeah.